A major boost for jobs in Sydney's west with the start of construction on a new IKEA store in Marsden Park. Premier Barry O'Farrell turned the first sod on the building, which will be located in the new Sydney Business Park on Richmond Road near the M7. The store will house a showroom, market hall, restaurant and play centre, creating 320 new jobs. It's due to open in June next year. Some of the